2017 NFL Draft, the Kansas City Chiefs select Patrick Mahomes, the second.
If you're the Chiefs and you're that close, and you can certainly fill holes to put you over the top, why are you drafting a quarterback? Why are you trading up to draft a quarterback that doesn't just have bad footwork, has no footwork?
And I think Mahomes' talent is as good as anybody in the league now and has ever played the game.
Seeing a generational talent right now. And I think when you say those types, Drew Brees, great player, Hall of Fame quarterback, not a generational talent. A great Tom Brady, not a generational talent.
Aaron Rodgers is a generational talent.
We're talking about